Every day in Maine, there is a crime being committed that you can help stop. Maine Friends of Animals needs your help in their Dogs Chain for Life campaign. Dogs left outside month after month suffer from sporadic feedings, overturned or frozen water bowls, inadequate shelter, extremes in weather, and no veterinary care. These dogs eat, drink, urinate, defecate, and sleep in the same confined area with little or no human contact. Some have frozen to death. Others have just died of a broken heart. It is not only cruel, but it is now illegal in the state of Maine to not provide a dog with adequate shelter and care while being continuously tethered. Do you know of a dog chained for life that needs better care? Call or email today to find out how you can help, or visit the website on your screen.